Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon. Blind for the Commodore Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and well, we're just leaving here. It's a Sand Street's tunnel. It's you'd think it'd be a way you can get through. Whoops. But we verified indeed that it goes from here and comes out here. But somewhere in the middle is a door that I could not open, even with my thief, Selena, who certainly has keys. A sensory key doesn't work. We might have used it for something else, I don't remember. But her lock picking is 95%, and tried her lock picks as well, so we could not open the door from either side. So I guess you maybe can't get through here to get to Sansri, which I've already done previously. You have to either that's not where we go. Yeah, either take the repair the wind gates on the Windgate Island. Or just wait till well, you can't get the eagle until you get Sansri's blood. So you have to fix the wind gates to get over there. Which you do on the Windgate Island. See my episode for that. So anyway, we have a tar amulet. And back in our player home, we have a Bose amulet. Together they make a Tarbose amulet, so it might not be a good idea. It might summon Tarbose, but we have to see what this does, don't we? So, I don't know what we hope to accomplish by merging these together, but there's got to be something to it. So, heading north. We have it in our player home, grandfather's home. So this is the island with the tower, the Bob's Tower. I have a map on the other screen. So we're gonna go this way. Where are we now? Hold on here. Are we still on that island? I'm not sure where we are. Hold on. And I don't think this song has ever played this far. Burnville Tunnel. Wait a second. Oh, we've been here. Don't mind. The Burnville Tunnel. Okay, so I know where we are then. Sometimes it seems so cut and dry until okay, we're here. That's the tunnel that leads out and comes back out this way. Because you have to take the water on the raft, because you don't have the boat yet, over this way, and then take the tunnel through, because this is locked off, the mountains, you can't pass. And then you come out this way, and then you can go down south to Burnville. We're gonna be going there soon, but we don't have to take any tunnels like that. So hold on then. Not going in there. But we're close to Spannenberg. So used to going around mountains. I don't have to do that anymore. Spannenberg. We need to go to our player home. Get the Bos Amulet. Which is in one of our... I'm so glad you can, like, store things. You cannot do that in Ambermoon. Alright. So let's see. I know we have it, it's just... Which one is it in? Bos Amulet. Here we go. Boop. Oh, let's store some money. Hold on. We have to do it individually, don't we? I think. We can't store that much because we need to repair these things. I don't know how much is that's going to be. But I will take all my money. I'm gonna let her give her money away as well. So some of us can carry stuff again. It can't be that much to, like, repair stuff, right? Oh, we're at our limit here with this chest. I've had my limit with you. I don't know what it is with the amount, 32,767, but that's how much gold we can carry in the chest. Okay, so I've taken her, I'm gonna give her, so I'm also gonna try to sell that, all these, somewhere, might be an Ilian, there's a weapons vendor there. I think he sells those battle axes. We could just stack them up to his heart's content. Okay, so we've got the Tauri amulet and we've got the Bos amulet. I don't suppose we can just put them together. Look at that. So that's the way they would look like together. Yeah, I don't know how do we do it without doing a pair on them. That's my idea. Unless we use them at some point and they fuse into one. I don't know. Well, not even playing, walking around. Let's just go right to the town. Of course, stuff's gonna be... Oh, wait. They don't do that. It's Burnville that does that. Alright, let's go to the dock. Oops, sorry guys. There's our horse. Our raft and our boat, all our conveyances here. Forgotten. Alright. Let's camp out. Make sure no one else has rations. We don't need to be wasting rations. Already wasting that ration. Alright, Burnville. It should only show the text box once. I mean, it's really not necessary. Boop. You can do the same thing in Ambermoon. Just get off the thing above a city and then... boom, you're right in it. It's the artist, right? The artist house? They repair things? This long. Cartography. We do not need cartography. Yo, wake up. Oh. 9:40, you're asleep. Get up. You lazy bag of bones. Jewelry repaired, yes. Do I just give it to her? Oh, wait. Theresa. Okay. Let me just save before, in case I mess something up. Who knows? We might not supposed to be doing this. I have no idea what will happen as a result of this, so I might be summoning the Dark Lord, so. Alright, give item. Tar amulet. Theresa takes both parts of the amulet and works on them at her bench. It does not take long, and she returns and gives you the repaired amulet again. With a mixture of annoyance and fear in her voice, she says, "This amulet is the work of the devil. I would never engrave the name of the god of chaos into an amulet. Take it, and go quickly from my workshop." Well, I never... Carbo's amulet. And she's friendly again. Usable by mage. We go into camp menu, which we can't in town. We'll see. We can identify this. If it is something to be identified. Yeah, it just passed in my mind. Identification. The item of my target will be this. Dissolve victim, 5 charges. Wow. That's amazing. Oh, we need to repair the other thing. Wait a second. Don't you approach me in such a manner. We have something else to repair. I'm back. I'm gonna dissolve you. I don't need to repair jewelry, but... who has that? It is him that has it. Sorcerer's boots. This item does not interest me. Well, I want you to fix it. I don't care if it interests you. They're broken. You fix broken things, do you not? You fix that thing. Maybe I ruined you for fixing things. You will no longer fix anything. Because nothing can compare to the Tarbos amulet. The mere sorcerer's boots is like nothing to you. Oh, these are just regular sandals. Because I gave someone the lightning boots, I think. I'm not sure. Alright, no one needs... Everyone has footwear. Making sure before we throw these things out. They fetch like 2 gold or something, or not even 1 gold. Sold him the sandals. They don't give much. Yeah. I don't need any of that stuff. Is this the guy? This is a Schnism guy. The guy with the magic words. Artist. I think that's this guy. Yeah, magic words. Yeah, I've already talked to him about that stuff. Spells. Okay, she won't fix the sorcerer's boots. Which is annoying. Identify it with it broken. That's what I want to know. Oh, I want that. Look at that. Using magic plus 25. Speed plus 25. SP max 25. Magical bonus to armor 3. And hurry. So using magic, because we do need to get a couple of us to get better at using magic. At 75, that's pretty good. I have the same, but I want to get better than that. Still fail too often. What's that'll be a sacrifice to speed? Because these don't have the speed, so we'll be taking off... Actually, I'd probably give it to Valden. But we need to fix them. How are we going to fix them? She won't repair them. Shield plus 6. Shield plus 5, better shield. It still has the speed, actually. So, yeah. So you wouldn't be sacrificing speed, but you can't wear them when they're broken like that. We have to learn the spell to fix them. Kind of, there's another place that fixes them. Well, let me try to get rid of these axes. If not, I'm gonna just drop them all. So I'm at Burnville. And we need to head this way. I think we want to go to Alien. See if I manage to get close. No! Oh, this is... back to here. Okay. We haven't made it to that. Oh, never mind. We're not on that island. So, further this way. Can't see. Harvest amulet. Wow. There gotta be something to that. Well, I came in here to give him a couple rations. Actually, can you give him all the rations so we don't waste? So where are we? Where the hell are we? Yeah, yeah, giant eagle. Etc. Etc. Not far from the coast is... the city. Aha. I know, this song's annoying. Oh, promise not to tarry. The elves had... the original Elf Town music was so much better. It's like one of the best songs in the game, the Amber Star. Alright, can I sell you things? Can I give you item for stuff? Let me just... what do you have? You have magic throwing axe. Ah. You don't have them. You can't stack. I mean, I can sell them to him. But I mean, I can't sell him anything else. Let's just check next door. Because I did sell some miscellaneous things here. Dwarf axe. What we have is not dwarf axe. We have battle axe. How many slots do you have? Ah, you have two. just in case I mess something up with him. Because they're bound by the same laws as we are with their inventory. I can't believe we got that Tarbos amulet. I can't believe I remembered the Bos amulet. That's pretty amazing. Alright. We want to sell you a lot of axes. I don't have any of them. $343 gold. I can go, yes. I thought, like, we were all carrying some of them. Selling for more because this character... Yeah, I can't be bothered, though. Otherwise, I'd move stuff around. We're not wanting for money. In case you haven't noticed, we have more money than we know what to do with. I'm just saving it because you never know. I'm going to need something that's very expensive. Thank you very much. Now... So he stacked them. 15 battle axes we sold, and he still has an open slot, so there we go. Very good. I'm not sure we can make use of these things. They won't put you past your max, like the magic weapon, magical items do. And neither will those coins for the wishing wells either. Anything else we want to sell? I mean, we probably can't sell it. Not here, anyway. Another throwing sickle. You know, Selena ever runs out of arrows, she can have one. I'm assuming a thief can use it. Oh no. Only healer, alchemist, mystic, and mage. And we don't have an alchemist and mystic. So... I'll keep it in case one breaks and we don't even realize or something. Except we have another. Wait, or is that the one I saw? I think that's the one that I saw. Oh no, he's got one. Oh, Sabina's been using this Morag dart. I forgot all about that. Because that's her throwing sickle. Damage plus 10. Attack plus 10. I think there's something else too. Bonus to attack. Magical bonus weapon 1. I want to identify that. Leave town and identify that. Morag dart. Forgot all about that. Okay, Valdi. Oh, we need to be in camp. We know we're not camping. Strength plus 5, and attack plus 25. Magical bonus weapon is 3. Sweet. I like that. I like that. Alright, so I think I'm going to Spannenberg to go see something. It's not late. We'll just go. Yeah. Alright, so we're at Ilion. We head south. It is the New Lake Island. And we hit the water and we head east. I want to say something. I'm surprised you can even save here on the eagle. You guys might have an idea of what I'm about to mess with here. You can get off the eagle here. We're not harmed. We're walking on molten lava. We're camping, going to sleep on molten lava. Oh, it's late. I guess the developers didn't foresee us doing this. I guess they didn't foresee us trying this. I won't restore. Hopefully it won't be any, like, delayed... Oh yeah, we forgot to die from molten lava, and then we just, like, die in town or something. One second. We can't get off here. Wait, oh, can you? One second. Well, that was over there. Okay, never mind. I'm saving. Because what I'm about to try might just get us killed, or just nothing will happen. Citrine is the wrong class to use this item. You're in the wrong place to use this item. Madman. Aha! Visitors to my modest hut! Haha! You came to destroy me, didn't you? Never! Haha! Hee hee! Disappear before I turn you into ash! Haha! Yes! Ash! Go away! Go away! Ha ho! Hi hi! Yes, hi. Tempest Fugit? What's the other one? There was a third one, I can't remember. I don't think we ask him about this stuff, but... What's the last magic word? I'm just like... I'm missing it here. Write them down? I should have written them down. Oh no. I only wrote down these two. I guess it is just two. Never mind. Alright, never mind.